type of joints. There are different types of joints. Where do we join the pin conductor? Above the ground, below the ground. At two different locations we need to join the pin conductor. Above the ground, the earthing conductor is connected to the equipment through a lug, that is a nut and bolt, that is a compression joint. Below the ground, we need to connect the earthing conductor to the main earth grid, or two conductors crisscrossing each other in the main earth grid has to be connected to each other. The different types of connection we use, one is welding. If it is iron, we can use welding. It can be exothermic, two copper conductors, they can be connected to each other through an exothermic welding, or it can be brazing, or it can be bolting. So bolting or compression joint. The type of this connection depends again on the owner specification. For example, in oil and gas industry, where there is hazardous area, welding is not allowed. So at such places where you want to avoid fire, we have to go for the bolting or compression joints. And one more thing is this brazing, welding, exothermic connection, they are stronger and the contact resistance will be much lower. So if it is a greenfield project, you can go for welding or exothermic welding, even in case of petrochemical project. But if it is a greenfield project which is for the first time, if it's a brownfield project or a renovation or a modernization project where the existing plant is already running, so you have to discuss with the owner and decide on the type of the joints.